Hey guys, so today I have to talk a little loud because my annoying brother, he is talking to his friend on his phone. So I'm going to show you what's in my book bag. This is my book bag. I got this for a long time ago because I lost my other book bag. So, first thing I'm going to show you. My Tuesday folder. Somebody made me this. And then it's got stuff in it. For real. It's my Tuesday folder. This is my drawing folder. As you can see, I scribbled this out because it was my homeroom folder for school. But then I put drawing folder. If you can see it, but you probably can't. And then I was just drawing. And then, I'm doing nice notes from BFFs. And then Georgia made me this, L'Oreal's. Dang, shut up, you freaking motorcycle or whatever. Okay, so I say L'Oreal's my best friend. And then I say L'Oreal, I'm glad I'm your best friend. You're so funny. Because I kept saying, Gras Kilaria Kura. This is what I kept saying in this language. So, I'm gonna make a funny video of that too. So, you guys can come there to watch my videos. This is my blank paper folder. I just got the words in it. This is his practice mathematics. It got math facts in it. I just hate math. Well, I like it kind of, but sometimes I hate math because the work be freaking hard. And this is a notebook that I draw in sometimes or write stuff in it. This is also a notebook, but this is stuff to draw in. Like, I drew her. This girl, that girl. And then I got my pencil pouch. Well, I have some stuff in it. I got some hand sanitizer in it. Some more hand sanitizer in it. A pen. I got more pens in this. Expo marker. And some lip gloss. Another lip gloss. I just got a bunch of stuff in here. But I feel like showing y'all that. But, yeah. Hold up, guys. So, this is all the stuff. Oh, my. Yeah, so, guys, if you enjoyed this video, I will be making more. See you at the next video.